Welcome to the start of episode 19, I believe. Yes, 19, where I checked back in the last video and we need like 9,000 fuel. So we have to buy a... Lucky me. A fuel tank, a boat, and we will give you... Not going to make you a permanent part of the crew yet, but we will give you expanded fuel tanks... Regardless, and an efficiency overhaul. There we go. And you will come along with us, boy. And let's go get more fuel from our storage, from Yegg. And then we're going to go on our quest of decimating the Zaan Empire. That is the wrong base. We need to go to the shipyard. So let's go to the shipyard. And we will take all that fuel. As much as we can fit. And we go. Because we are going to get us a pristine nanoforge. And we're going to see. Because I've never had a pristine nanoforge in this game. So, yeah, let's do it. Probably Fortuna. The shipping fleet. Okay. Fuck you, shipping fleet. Bacon off. Oh, God. Refuse. Continue. Move into engage. Continue. That is not how I wanted that to go down. But we'll see if we can do two of these things just to do it together. And we'll move closer to our other boy here. Yeah, my will is your desire. Shield up. Let's get this guy in too, and that guy. Nice little combat vent here. Not really combat, not a true combat vent. Speed up. See how useless those ships are, man? Like, they're really bad. Claim victory. Pursue them. Board second in command. You got this, bro. Consider ship recovery. Absolutely not. I'm not taking that garbage. Let's do another save here. Moving to engage. Continue. I'm not messing around this time. Whoa, special task group, Yang's fleet? Never seen that before. Defend me. Good positioning. Very annoying because I'm holding off like these two battle cruisers. Let's vent here. Let's get my shield up quickly. What are you doing? Just strike on him. Very nice. We claim victory? Yes, we can. Claim victory. Pursue them. Order second in command. You got this, bro. Okay. Consider ship recovery. What does this have? Expanded missile racks? Like, that's so bad. Okay, 200 fuel right there. This is so annoying. Okay, claim victory. No. I want that garbage, man. Two shipping fleets. Go away, dude! Oh my god. I'm gonna turn my transponder on just to have you guys fuck off. This is taking way too long. Claim victory.
weird ass plasma shell thing. Thank you. Fucking finally. Let's save here and say fuck this mercenary fleet. Consider military options. Okay, let's engage these defenders. Fucking finally. Continue. We are low combat. Gee, we need everyone to help us. So we're gonna get malfunctions. Are you fucking high? What a fucking adventure this has been. Claim victory. Consider ship recovery. None of those are the special shieldy shields. Continue, pick through the wreckage, go! Go, and we are actually going to bombard them. Okay, so tactical bombardment. Go back, launch a raid. Okay, let's do this. We're gonna save here, and then we're gonna see what happens. So consider military options. Consider an orbital bombardment. Perform a saturation bombardment. Never mind. A tactical launch bombardment. Continue. Consider military options. Launch a raid. Go back. Go back. View colony info. Disrupted. 15 days left on that. Perfect. Stability. Consider military options. Launch a raid. Try and acquire valuables. Holy fuck. ...800 Marines lost. Oh my god. That's rough, dude. Let's do the saturation bombardment. Hello? Okay, view colony info. Consider an orbital from saturation. Launch. Okay. Launch raid, trying to acquire valuables. We gotta do that. ...190 Marines. I didn't really want to do that, but we will do it for the Alpha course. There's no other way to do it. I don't have enough Marines. Pristine Nanoforge, man. Malfunction risk serious. Gotta not be there. Jesus. No. Okay. We've done it. Now it's time to get the hell out of here and salvage all this fuel. I'm actually going to use a point here. Disengage using a series of maneuvers. Because this is a real thing. And we got an independent and we got those dudes up there. So let's go ahead and save here while we are repairing our asses off right now. And if you call any info, okay, you got nothing there that's really worth taking. We did pretty fucking good, I think. We really banged it out. I don't remember if I looted everything from there though, so we're gonna check it really quickly. We did. And so we're gonna dab on out of here. Oh, we've greatly pissed them off. So hopefully we start making peace with people. But I wanted the Nanoforge, man. Let's go talk to our girlfriend. Let's save here. Trade goods. Open comm. Supply of remnant ships. Make us. Yes. No. You got 680 credits. You can't even give me this. But we do need some more weapons. That we do. Let's see. What can we buy? Well, I'm going to buy all this kind of off camera and I'll decide in a moment. And I'm going to see you guys in the next episode. Bye.